TECO supplies chill water and steam to the institutions in the Texas Medical Center, and those represent clinical space, hospital beds, critical research. We have 51 buildings that take our service, over 24 million square feet. We are the largest district cooling system in North America. TECO uses its existing LM6000 as a reliability backup for all of our generation. It backs up the ERCOT grid, so in the event of some grid disruption, we're able to supply all of our own power and stay online to support our customers.
The LM6000 is a great tool for TECO because of the critical nature of this facility. You know, the LM6000, the fleet average reliability is 99.8%, and the availability is well over 98% as well. So when you have a critical facility such as this, you want to make sure your unit is always available to run.
It allows us to be stable and reliable for our customers. That is the number one priority. February 2021, they had a significant winter event for Houston. ERCOT had a lot of problems. There were widespread power outages throughout the state. Many power plants tripped offline. They were unable to produce power. So that created widespread grid stress during that time.
The LM6000 ran 24/7 during the freeze. It brought in a level of reliability to the plant in case the grid dropped in our area. We wanted to maximize the generation for the space available. As you know, the plant is very tight. The space is in its premium. So having the maximum output played a role. We got that from the LM6000.
TECO and GE have had a wonderful partnership since their original unit was installed back in 2010. When they expand the facility, they've come back to GE, and we look forward to continuing that partnership and greatly appreciate their continued trust in GE.